It's important to make sure that the ground underneath your deck is sloped away. You don't want water pooling underneath your structure. You can use ag pipe if you need to make sure that the water is draining away from your deck. It'd be even worthwhile to use some black plastic. This will stop the moisture from the soil rising and affecting the timber.
Unfortunately, we do see a lot of decks still being laid close to the ground with their fascias boxing in the subframe. This is a big no-no, guys, because what it's doing is it's actually stopping and preventing airflow getting in to dry any moisture that will get into the subframe and subfloor of the decking boards. If you are to use timber low to the ground, we do encourage to use a narrow board, an 86 or a 90 mil board, and push out your deck gap spacing to approximately 5 mil, just to allow as much ventilation as you can to get through. If you do have any questions in and around the low decks to the ground, please don't hesitate to pick up the phone and give us a call.